Dan Ferrer for Supervisor Caughlan. Again, thank you, Susan, for bringing up something to do on the survey this time. You requested, but you're still brought up something as far as getting additional information to the residents. I appreciate that. Unfortunately, in my opinion, it's not because you feel it's the best interest of the residents, but it's for your own. You're up for election next year, and you were trying to save your job, get some votes for next year. I would like to talk to Stephen Hart a little bit. Obviously, there's an appeal with the DEP in regard to the sewer project. I have no idea what that's going to cost the township to set legal representation to the settlement hearing and to the settlement meeting that will be scheduled later this in September, I guess, maybe. Well, in regard to saving the township some money, trying to get this resolved as quickly as possible so we can get back together and get the sewer project working, I would like to work with you and suggest that I would withdraw my appeal if in fact the township would agree to do another resident survey and give them additional information. And let them vote. What you do with that information, as long as you make it public,